Thank you so much for joining us. We will never, and we have never, ever, ever taken it for granted that you could join us. So we love you, and we are praying for you, and we care for you. So we are really, really privileged that you would take time and be with us today. Now, we pray that you stay with us to the end. Stay with us to the end. This won't be long. It's about an hour where we just take time to worship and to pray. If you have a prayer request, please type on the section, comment section, whether you're watching on Facebook or YouTube. Just type, guys, I have this prayer request, and people will pray for you. Christians who are on the other side, pastors, prayer deacons, people who are just praying with you are watching this program, and they are willing and ready to pray. If you have a prayer request that is unspoken, just say, mine is unspoken, but pray for me. There are pastors who will take time to pray for you. But again, I request, stay with us to the end. Amen. Today, I'd like to start with a story that has come to be known as the testimony of the Brooklyn Subway. The testimony of the Brooklyn Subway. This is a huge testimony now. You can even Google it. You'll get to see the details. But I want to share really quickly, just keeping the details. There was a man called Marcel Sternberger. A man called Marcel Sternberger, who had a sick friend in hospital in Brooklyn, and he went to visit him. On his way back, he decided to use the subway. He has never used the subway before. Never ever. But this one time, he decides to use the subway. When he enters the subway, the means there of transport is full. But as soon as he gets there, somebody stands up and moves out so that he gets a seat. When he sits, next to him was a man called Bela Paskin. He was reading a newspaper which was written in Hungarian. Please follow me. Marcel Sternberger looks at the man next to him and asks him, you are reading a Hungarian newspaper. Do you know Hungarian? He said, yes, I'm Hungarian. Are you looking for a job? No, I have a job. What are you looking for in the classified section? Because he was reading the classified section. Bela Paskin says, I'm looking for my wife. He said, okay, are you looking for your wife? Are you looking for your wife? For a lady to marry? Bella said, no, I'm looking for a wife. We were separated when the war began, and someone told me she's in America, and I came to look for her. Marcel Sternberger says, what is the name of your wife? This man says, Mrs. Paskin. And Marcel Sternberger says, wait, I know someone by that name. And he gets out a number and asks, is this your wife? It was a photo. Is this your wife? He says, yes. Could you come out with me the next stop? So they all come out, go to the pay booth, and they call that number. Marcel Sternberger was in a party just 1 week before that event, and he had met a lady by the name Mrs. Paskin, and they had exchanged contacts. That's how God works. Imagine, that's how God works. So he calls Mrs. Paskin and says, Mrs. Paskin, I have a surprise for you that will shock you. She says, what? Hold on on the line. And this man by the name Bela Paskin says, hello, this is Bela Paskin. And the person who wrote this article describes that moment. He said, Bela Paskin cried like a baby. That is how the Holy Spirit can guide. And I want to read what the person writing this article says. He says, skeptical persons will no doubt attribute the events of that memorable afternoon to mere chance. But was it chance that made Marcel Sternberger suddenly decide to visit his sick friend and hence take a subway line? that he had never ridden before. Was it chance that caused the man sitting by the door of the train to rush out just as Sternberger came in? Was it chance that caused Bella Paskin to be sitting beside Mr. Sternberger reading a Hungarian newspaper? Listen to these people. Was it chance or did God ride the Brooklyn subway that day? So many times, God is doing his work in our lives, but we think it is chance. And in Kenya, we say, "Eh, bahati, bahati yangu." No, that is the work of the Spirit of God. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 19 says, "Do not quench the Spirit." Do not quench the Spirit. So many times we quench the Spirit because we do not believe that was him. The day you got to the parking and there was no parking, but just as you got there, somebody was leaving, that was him. The day you wanted to board that matatu, but you decided to take the next one, and the earlier one had an accident, that was him. Always taking care of his people, always protecting you, that was him. But every time you don't give him glory for that, you quench the Spirit. Start believing that he's with you. He's the one who's doing his work. This is what the Bible says in Matthew 13:58, that Jesus did not perform mighty works there because of their unbelief. Today we are saying one thing: believe, believe, believe in his word. Believe, believe, believe. If you forget every song we sang or every prayer we did, remember this one word: believe. The Lord is still at work. The Lord is still doing miracles. We only need to believe. Thank you, Jesus. If you're watching this program, just continue in prayer. Just start thanking God right now and telling him, "I am sorry for the many times you have done something in my life and I didn't recognize it was you. I said, Nina bahati, I am lucky." We say, "Bahati mzuri." No, it is not bahati mzuri. That is the work of the Holy Spirit in your life. Start thanking him. There was a day you would have died, but you didn't. There was a day something bad was supposed to happen, but the Lord took care of you. Don't say bahati mzuri. That was the Holy Spirit of God just taking care of you. We believe, Lord, that you are at work in our lives. You are at work. And sometimes we don't see it because we walk in the flesh. Sometimes we don't see it because we walk in the flesh. But you are at work. You are still hearing your people, answering your people. But we are too busy to listen and hear. Forgive us. The day you did your work in our lives and we didn't give you glory, we quenched the Spirit. Forgive us. Forgive us. Forgive us. Forgive us, Lord. Forgive us, Lord.
Not gonna live by what I see.
Amen.
I'm not gonna live by what I feel.
Hallelujah.
Deep down I know that you're here with me. I know that you can do anything. I'm not gonna live by what I see.
I believe, I believe.
And I'm not gonna live by what I feel.
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
Deep down I know that you're here with me. I know that you can do anything.
Help me say, through you, worship team.
Through you, I can do anything. I can do all things. You who gives me strength. Nothing is impossible.
believe. We believe that there is nothing that is impossible with you. We believe, we believe, we believe. Let's take that one more time. Hey, I'm not gonna live by what I see. I refuse to walk in the flesh. And I'm not gonna live by what I feel. Be still, my soul. Deep down I know that you're here with me. I know that you can do anything. Hallelujah. Yes, I'm not gonna live by what I see. I refuse to walk in the flesh in Jesus' name. And I'm not gonna live by what I feel. Be still, my soul. Oh, deep down I know that you're here with me. You are Emmanuel. I know that you can do anything. Say through you, through you. Say, I believe,
I believe, say,
I believe, I believe.
Jehovah is my provider.
I believe, I believe.
Jehovah is my healer.
I believe, I believe.
Jehovah is my banner.
I believe, I believe.
One more time.
Worship team, worship him, say I believe.
I believe, I believe.
can do all things. Cause it's you, it's you, it's you, it's you, it's you. And through you, blind eyes are open, strongholds are broken. I am leaving by faith.
There's someone right now listening to us as we sing this song, and you're wondering, what are they talking about? Because there's a stronghold that has gotten hold of you, and it will not go. You have prayed, you have fasted, you have been prayed for, you have attended every conference, you have watched sermons, you have given the seed, you have done everything, but there's this stronghold that will not go. Stop checking on the outside. Check into the Word of God. The Bible says, and we read this scripture before, Jesus could not perform many miracles there because of their unbelief. Remove the stumbling block in your mind and say, I believe. I'm a believer. I am a believer.
Amen.
I am a believer. I am a believer. Because God is awesome.
Nishwe kamwe na kitu chochote kile wewe ni wa peke.
Tevin, could you help me worship with that song?
Wewe.
Amen.
Haulinga nishwe kamwe na kitu chochote chochote kile.
Amen.
Wewe ni wa peke.
Continue worshiping the Lord, Tevin. Worship the Lord.
Wewe.
Hallelujah.
Haulinga nishwe kamwe na kitu chochote kile.
Amen, amen.
Wewe ni wa peke.
Let's join in worship,
Tevin.
Take it one more time.
chochote kile wewe ni wa peke.
He is set apart, he is God, and he is God alone. That is the God we serve.
Hakuna wa kufana na nawe siku zote Jehova. Wewe ni wa peke, mfalme wa wafalme.
You can kneel down.
Baba hakuna kama wewe.
We thank you. All these words we are singing are not words we don't believe. These are words we believe in. We believe you are God, and you are God alone. You are sovereign. Your sovereignty is not determined by what you do for us. Your sovereignty is determined by who you are. You are God. From the beginning to now to forever. And your kingship cannot be questioned. Your actions cannot be questioned. You are God. And you are God alone. And we are men. We are weak, coming to a strong God. We are liars, coming to the only true God. We are imperfect people coming to a perfect God, because we want you to transform our lives so that we can become more like you, more like you. There's no one like you.
You're not a man, no. You're not a man.
You're not a man.
You're the God who opens doors no man can shut.
This is the Bible. You're not a man.
You're not a man, no. You're not a man, no. You're the God of everything, no one like you.
One more time, Tevin. The Lord is not a man.
You're not a man, no.
That he should lie.
You're not a man.
Not son of man that he should repent.
You're the God who opens doors.
No one can
shut. No one can shut.
Hallelujah. Worship the Lord.
You're not a man, no.
Yes.
You're not a man, no. You're the God of everything.
Amen.
No one like
worship team.
You.
Let's sing.
You're
not
a man.
You're
not a man.
You're not a man.
You're not a man.
You're
the God who opens opens doors. No man can shut.
You're not a man.
You're not a man. God of everything. Noah, say it one more time, say, you're not. You're not a man. You're the God who opens doors. Who opens doors no man can shut. You're not a man, no. You're not a man. You are the God of everything. Yes, you are. Lift your voices. Watching us from wherever. Lift up your voice, declare no one like you. Oh,
no one like you.
No one, no one, no one, no one
like you, Father.
Hey,
no one like you, Master.
You're the God.
You're the God of everything.
No one like you. You're the God of everything. You're the God of everything. No one like you.
You
are the God of everything. Yes, you are.
You're the God of everything.
Hey.
No one like
you're the God
you.
Of every man, of everyone. You're the God of everyone.
You're the God of
no one.
Like
you're the God
you.
Of everyone. You're the God of everyone.
You're the God of everyone.
No one. You're the God of everyone. You are.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
No one like you. Yahweh, no one like you.
In the heavens, in the earth.
No one like you. Father, no one like you. Master,
you're the God of everything. No one like you.
Hallelujah. Tevin, could you continue just singing that chorus? No one like
no
you.
No one like you.
Amen.
Jesus, no one like you. Hey, no one like you. Yahweh, no one like you.
Amen.
Father, no one, no one, no one, no one.
The God of everything, no one like you. God of everything, somebody say, you're the God of everything, no one like you.
God of everyone, say,
you're the God of everyone, no one like you.
You are God, you are God, you are God, you are God.
You're the God of everything, no one like you.
I'd like to address someone who is listening to all these songs, and because of the situation you're in right now, they just don't make sense. How is my God great? How is my God the only one? How is my God, God of everyone? How is my God, God of everything? It just doesn't make sense because of my situation. The Bible says, those that come to God must know that He exists. And that is not hard. Everybody knows that He exists. But it also continues to say, and they must believe that He's a rewarder of them that diligently seek Him. And that's where the problem is, our belief. We don't believe that He can do it. We don't believe that if I seek Him, I can find Him. We don't believe. That's a problem. Our faith is small. But if we just believed, if we just believed, this is what the Bible says in Mark 11:34. If I could have that on the screen. 11:24, sorry. The Bible says, therefore I tell you, whatever you ask for in prayer, like we're asking now, do what? Worship team. Believe. Come on, I can't hear you. Do what?
Believe.
Believe. Believe. Believe. Believe that you have received it, and it will be whose?
Yours.
To be yours. Ladies and gentlemen watching this service online, we want you to believe. Those are the people God is looking for, the believers.
Yes.
Those that don't have to be convinced that it is true. They first believe before they see. They just believe. Blessed is the one who does not believes before they see. Just believe. When you pray, believe that you have received. That's what we are asking today. That after this prayer session will give birth to believers. People who know that when my God is bringing me from Egypt to Canaan, He will part the sea for me. He will provide manna along the way. He will guide me in the day and in the night. Believers, believe. Believe. And if those words are true that are written of our God, of our Lord Jesus Christ when He was on earth, then I believe. Then I believe.
Water you turned into wine. Open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you. None like you. And into the darkness you shine. And out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you. None like you.
Let me encourage Christians listening to this.
Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. Lord, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer. Awesome in power, our God.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger. Lord, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, he's awesome in power. Our God. Can you help me, guys, sing? Water you turn into wine, sing.
Water you turn into wine.
Hallelujah.
You open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you.
There's none like our God.
None like you.
Into the darkness, somebody say.
Into the darkness you shine.
Out of the ashes we rise, say.
Out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you.
None like you,
none like you.
With our voices, let's declare.
Is greater, our God is stronger. Lord, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power.
Our God is greater. Say,
our God is greater, our God is stronger. Lord, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer. Awesome in power, our God, our God.
And if our God is for us, say.
And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? Stand against.
Way straight. He is the only one who can level the mountains, lift the valleys, part the seas for you to pass, break the walls, leave the 99 to come for this one. When you pray, believe. And when you pray, believe that you have received. The Bible is so specific. And the Bible continues to insist on believing, on believing, on believing. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes. Those who come to God must know that he exists and must believe. To those who believed, he gave the right to become sons. Believe. When you pray, believe. Believe. Believe that you have received.
Kwani ni jambo lipi hilo kuweza.
Peter, if you could help me worship with that song, Kwani ni jambo se.
Kwani.
Amen.
Ni jambo. Lipi hilo.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah, yeah.
Be ready, worship the Lord one more time. Worship the Lord from your heart.
Kwani ni jambo lipi hilo.
Hilo.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah. Asilo liweza.
Be ready, sing the chorus. Liseme.
Liseme.
Worship the Lord.
Liseme.
Worship the Lord, litaje.
Litaje. Litaje.
Amen.
Kwani
God bless you.
Ni jambo.
Ni jambo.
Lipi hilo. Yeah, yeah. Asilo. Liweza.
Just hold on. Would like to ask you to write. To write on the comment section, what is it that you're trusting God for? Is it something huge? What is it? It looks like a mountain before you. It can be leveled. Even us guys have needs that as a church we are trusting God for. And I would like to at this point, just ask people to pray for the building we are building. We call it City on a Hill. Huge project, bigger than us, bigger than our pockets, bigger than our bank accounts, bigger than what we have. But what is the place of faith? Faith is needed in moments like those. So please pray for us as Karura Community Chapel. We are building. In a few moments, as I give you the chance to give your offering, I'll also give you the chance to give into our building. So please pray for that. Pray for the churches around the world. Pray for the countries that have been affected by COVID. Pray for everyone, for your family members. Bire, continue with that song. Let's continue in prayer. Worship the Lord.
Say, yeah, yeah, ni baba. Waya tima.
Amen.
Yeah, yeah. Ni mume wawachane.
Wawachane.
Kwani ni jambo. Lipi hilo. Yeah, yeah. Asilo liweza.
Tevin, help me worship the same verse. Oh. The same verse.
Yeah, yeah.
ni mume wa wajane.
Too hard for you, oh God. What wall can't you break? What lie can't you dismantle? What river is too fast? What mountain is too high? What valley is too low? You are the Lord who makes every crooked way straight. The Lord who is able to lift. The Lord who is able to bring to life. The Lord God that we worship, we believe that you are able. We've come to the end of our service, ladies and gentlemen, and as we finish, and as I request, you know, Tevin to repeat the song, no one like you, Master, no one like you, Father, no one like you, Jesus. As we sing that song, the media team will help us with details of how exactly we can give to the work of God. And we want to encourage everyone. It costs a lot to put things like this together. So many people behind the scenes that are giving their time and their money. So many bills to pay as far as every service is concerned. If you do not come in and hold our hand, then we can only do this for so long. Yes, the Lord is with us, but He's using some of you to keep us here. So I want to encourage everyone to continue giving, everyone to continue tithing, everyone to support the work of God, so that even though the church, the sanctuary is closed, but the church, me and you, is still open. We're still doing ministry and still continuing spreading the word of God. As we sing this song, please give. Those of you who fellowship here at Karura Community Chapel know that there's a building, know that you have pledged. If you haven't, please do so. Redeem your pledge in this time. It is totally allowed. You don't have to redeem. On Sunday, you can redeem now. You can pledge. You can pray. You can do something. Amen, Tevin.
You're not a man, no. You're not a man, no. You're the God who opens doors no man can shut. You're not a man, no. You're not a man, no. You're the God of everything, no one like you.
One more time, Tevin. You are not a man.
You're not a man.
That you should lie,
no.
But son of man.
You're not a man.
That you should repent,
no.
You are God.
You're the God who opens doors.
Who opens
no
doors.
Man can shut.
No man can shut.
You're not a man, no. You're not a man, no. You're the God of everything.
Tevin, if you could sing the chorus, no one like you. Just worship the Lord.
No one like you, Jesus. No one like you.
Amen, amen.
No one like you, Yahweh. No one like you.
Oh, hallelujah.
No one like you, Father. No one like you, Master.
You are the God.
You're the God of everything. No
worship
one
team.
Like you.
No one like you. Let's sing.
No one like you. No one but no one like you,
oh. No one like you,
Jesus. No one like you, no one like you, Lord.
No one like you,
Yahweh. No one
like you,
no one, no one,
no one like you,
Father. No one like you,
Master.
You're the God I. You're the God of everything. You're the God of everything. No one
like
you. You are the God of everything.
You're the God of everything. No one
like you.
You're the God of everyone.
Oh, you're the God of everyone. No one like you. No one like you. You're the God who never fails. No one like you.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore.
Amen.
God bless you. See you next Wednesday. Same time, same place. God bless you.